Gooi je rotten, doe lekker even wat.
Hier go.
Spoil them rotten, don't they?
Where did you finish out? Is that finished out yet?
No. I feed my best friend cards, folks, by the way. My best pal gave us. Now I'm slightly worried about his future here, because his fee's gone down so low. He doesn't go into the stable anymore. His fee's gone down to 3,000. His fee's gone down to 3,000, and he doesn't go into the stable anymore. He stays out in the field now during the night, all night. He's not as popular with the ladies anymore either, so I'm a bit concerned about his future here at the stud. So keep your fingers crossed, folks, and say a prayer for me that he'll stay at the stud, because I'm a bit concerned, I'm a bit worried about his future. Hopefully he'll stay here next, hope he'll be still here next year, because I'm a bit worried and a bit nervous of that I may lose him. So I'm hopefully that he'll stay here, because hopefully I'll still see him next year, because I'd be heartbroken if I lost Gaeforce. He's my best buddy. So, say a prayer for me, and hopefully things will go. Things will work out, and hopefully he'll get many more wins. He's only had, so far, he's only had 2 wins so far of the year. So that's all I've seen on Twitter anyway so far. And either of them have been group ones or anything like that, so a grade ones, whatever they had to call them. Please keep the camera open. Either of them have been group ones, so. Hopefully now, are you getting the, do it in the face there?
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully he'll do well this year and stay in the stud. I'd be gutted if I lost him. He's my best buddy. So, I've got to get him another pair up now.
Yeah.
So leaving the last one, he's very slow eating. He's like myself, he's slow eating. He takes his time chewing. He takes his time, you know. I don't know if he joined that. He seems to be joined the cart. I'm spoiling my best friend today, folks. I spend a little time with him today because I don't want to make the most of the time I have with him, because I mightn't see him next year. I mightn't see my best pal next year, so I'm wondering if I'm trying to make the most of the time I have with him. You know, and unfortunately I never got to get any covers of him this year. I couldn't get near the stables that much, because I may have a lot of hassle with one certain member of staff, but he didn't like me filming him and stuff like that. He's had trouble with cameras, so I haven't been able to get that many covers this year. I haven't been able to get around the stables, and Gaeforce is now, as you know, doesn't go into the stable anymore. He was in the stable for the first half of the first few months of the year, and then the last, I think it was last month, the beginning of last month, at the late stages of last month, mid last month, he's been stopped going into the stable now. So towards the end of last month, he's been stopped going into the stable. Now he stays out in the field now, so he doesn't go to the stable anymore, so he stays out now in the field. So the Palavicini is the same, he stays out as well. So it's just the two of them and Dragon to stay out, and three of them stay out now. Dragon, Gaeforce and Palavicini. The three of them are out now in the field, and all the rest go into the stable.
Is he finished last one yet? Still munching away, isn't he?
Huh?
Still munching away.
Still munching away, the last one there, right? But you're very good taking your time to eat, aren't you? You're taking your time there, aren't you, Gaeforce? You're very good taking your time to eat your dinner, or you're eating your cars, aren't you? It's well rotten. I'm very good to you, I'm not Gaeforce. And they're very good to you, I'm not Gaeforce. Eh? And they're very good to you, I'm not Gaeforce. Want another one?
You got it.
What?
You got it.
You filming?
Yeah.
You get a better shot over this side. Nej. You enjoying those carrots, aren't you, Gayforth? I seem to get more local timber than I am at the other side of the thing. Because this fence is lower down.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
This fence is lower down, you know? Keep the camera right up there. This fence is a lot lower down. It's easier to reach in than Invincible and Regal and National.
Yeah.
I wonder why National was moved over here. This side. Huh?
Yeah, I wonder why.
Mm-hmm. You're looking at the fence there now, are you? How's my friend today? Eh? What do you think about him staying out in the field? Do you mind it, Gayforth, or would you rather be in your stable? Are you fussed? Do you find it cold outside, do you?
Wait till his head is up. If you wait till his head is up, Tony, so he can see you.
What?
If you wait till his head is up, he'll be able to see it better, you know?
Who made you that?
No.
Well, it's gone. Stalin's put the head over the fence, isn't
he? Never reached that, Tony. He won't be able to get that thing, it's too far away. It's about a foot inside the post. You can't see it anyway. Maybe you can, hopefully you will.
You should put the head over the fence, you know, they feel you gave it to them. Remember I hit dragon?
Yeah.
Remember I hit dragon?
Don't worry about that. They're big animals, honey. They won't even feel it. You know, if you throw it there, you won't see it because it's face on way.
I don't want to hear some either. It's my best pal, you know.
Got that.
You got a shot.
Yeah, I got a good shot.
You join them Gayforth. Is that nice? Is that nice, Gayforth? Is that nice, is it? I'm a spoily rotten lemonade, Gayforth. A spoily rotten lemonade, Gayforth. My best buddy. You deserve them, you know that. They're very special to me, do you know that? My best friend. Maybe I give them supper. How many cars have I
given? I don't know, five or six? Seven or eight, yeah, something like that.
Huh? Maybe have I given them?
I don't know.
Huh? Did you enjoy them, Gayforth? Was that nice?
I don't know.
You want another car, Gayforth? Want another car, Gayforth? Gayforth? Want another car? Gayforth? Want another car?
Go to it now.
What?
To it now. It's behind the
watching all this for shit. It's quite small, like that horse, isn't it? It's quite small horse, isn't it? Huh?
Yeah.
They're very short back. The bow is their short back as well.
Mm-hmm.
He's only one that's got short back up the stallion.
Yeah.
That's why he wears a special coat.
That's why his coat's different to the other stallions, because he's going to shrunk the back. That's why he can't wear those other coats that the other ones wear, because they'd be too big for him. The ones that the stallions that wear, the ones that the other stallions wear, those coats would be too big for him, because his back's too short. It would literally fall over the side. It'd be too big, you know. That's why he wears that the special dark blue coat, because he needs a special size coat, because his back is very short. He's the same as Dubarry. Dubarry's got a short back as well.
That's elusive. Maybe you can give some to elusive now.
Elusive.
Yeah, not elusive, sorry.
Palavazine. Palavazini! The one that carved Palavazini. Hello, Palavazini! How are you? Palavazini, the one that carved! Palavazini! Palavazini! Woohoo! Palavazini, the one that carved! Sorry. Smelling it.
There you go.
You enjoy that palavacino? Is that nice?
He didn't see a toad, he was faced the wrong way.
Yeah, he's still eating the other one. Doesn't finish the other one yet. Will you see that one?
I don't know.
It's over there. It's over there by the gate, yeah. Have seen it?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. Waste of a carrot.
Stop going to see all them,
aren't they? Hang on, maybe you can get it. Hold on to that thing.
Yep.
Hold on to that.
You can.
Maybe.
Why don't you use the other end?
Yeah, it doesn't
matter. No, the long end. The long end. One of the end of the end part of it. The stem part.
That?
The stem part, yeah.
All the same.
That's right. You want to try? I'll try another one. I'll get your fingers on the lens, Ellie.
No, it went nowhere near him. He's closer to us than he is to him. Look, there it is there.
What?
There it is there.
Shit.
Never had to reach that thing.
What?
Never.
He's still eating the car.
He's still eating the car. Or is there grass now he's eating?
Yeah. That horse is my best friend, by the way.
Yeah?
Yeah? He's my best buddy. Dave horse. Dave horse time. I know him 2 years now. Well, over two. Well, two and a half years now. Two and a half years. Is that right, Dave horse? I'm treating him with cart. I'm spoiling him rotten. It's very hard to throw the cart, yet. Because the double fences, they say. It's very tricky. Very tricky. They don't always go into the tent and the cart. Sometimes they go in there.
Oh yeah, there's one right there.
Yeah, it's really hard to get them in there because there's double fencing. You have to aim really hard, you know.
I think there he is.
Yeah. My best buddy. That's Gay Force 10. Yeah, it's my best buddy. All right, Gay Force. Is he my best buddy?
My best friend.
I know him 2 years. Two and a half years. Do you ride at all?
I do.
Where do you ride?
California.
Oh, you're American, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You're not on holiday, is it?
Yeah,
we're on holiday.
That's a lovely camera you've got there. Beautiful camera.
Thank you.
It's a lovely horse, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yes,
beautiful.
Do you live on a ranch or anything?
No.
But we live kind of where there's a lot of horses.
Yeah.
I take lessons.
You do lessons, yeah? You good? Mm-hmm. How far are you into a double? What sort of stage are you in now? Can you gallop or anything like that?
I can canter now.
You can canter. I'm terrible. I'm only a beginner. I'm not even that far yet. I'm not even far as canter. I've only walked so far.
I've fallen off a horse.
You fell off a horse? Oh, gee. It was a very bad injury.
No. 10
braces. Oh no. It must be very sore though, was it?
I was very sore.
What happened? How'd you fall off?
The horse just stumbled.
He stumbled, yeah.
What
sort of horse was it?
What kind of horse?
Yeah.
He's half Andalusian, half Quarter horse.
Oh, yeah. You know, I've never been on any of these type of horses though.
Thoroughbreds.
Oh, these are thoroughbreds?
All of them, yeah.
All of them are thoroughbreds.
Yeah.
They're all thoroughbreds.
Yeah. I've ridden
this
thoroughbred.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean a big turtle, a big sized one. I've been on a tall one.
These ones are very athletic. I wouldn't put a child in one of these.
No.
I've ridden them. No. These are all former racehorses. All of these were former racehorses.
They're all former racehorses.
Okay. Yeah. They're all breeding now. Unfortunately, my friend's not as popular anymore. With the ladies, so he doesn't go into the stable now, so he stays out in the field all night now. But he was 5,000 last year, he's gone down this year, so he's not as popular with the ladies. He doesn't go into the stable anymore, he's stuck out here all night.
Some of them they keep out here, and some of them they put in the stables at night.
That horse in there doesn't go in either, the one next door.
Okay.
He doesn't go in either.
How many do they have here?
They have 8 stallions.
Oh, 8?
8 stallions.
Okay.
Yeah. There was 9, but one was sold off to France last year. It was an Italian stallion. You know, I was very fond of. I was very sad about it. But gutted about it. Still am sad about it. And his name is Warthog.
So you visited the Kilkenny shop, or is that?
Yeah, we were in Kilkenny.
We went Kilkenny and then Doolin. Now we're driving to Dublin.
Ah, yeah.
Yeah.
I like the top, very nice. The hoodie is very nice. Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Are you going to be in Ireland for long, or?
Just a couple more days.
A couple more days.
Yeah.
Well, whereabouts are you staying?
We've got a place downtown somewhere.
Downtown.
Yeah,
yeah.
In Dublin.
In Dublin, definitely. If you come away from Dublin, yeah.
Well, we're going there now. We were in Doolin, and now we're...
Doolin? Where's Doolin?
It's by West the Coast. Cliffs of Moher.
Oh, right, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
And I've never been to Cliffs of Moher. Believe it. I'm Irish, I've never been to Cliffs of Moher before.
Beautiful there.
It's spectacular, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's in Galway, near Galway, isn't it, somewhere?
Not far.
It's not that far.
Oh,
from.
Yeah.
Because we're off to Galway and next week, you know, for a holiday, it's our anniversary next week. We're going to be 12 years together next week.
Oh, congratulations.
So we're celebrating our anniversary, so that's why we're going away.
Thank you.
So it was a nice, it was a bit of a break for us. We're going off for a week. Nice break.
Good. That sounds
good. So, hopefully we'll have good weather down there. And there's a stable, it's not too far either, so we're going to be able to do some horse checking while I'm there too. Be nice.
Yeah.
Looking forward to that. Yeah.
My Cullen Stables is called.
Oh, another stable is down there.
No, it's not a stud. It's just
a stable. So it's
for curse.
I've got to do a bit of tracking.
Oh,
horse
okay.
checking. Yeah.
Oh, good.
So I'm looking forward to that. Yeah, should be fun. They'll do a bit of shopping as well, maybe.
Good.
Yeah.
Well, enjoy.
Thank you. We'll
look after seven. Enjoy the rest of your holiday.
Thank you so much.
A safe home.
Okay.
Bye.
All right. We'll go down to the mayor's.
How long is that? It's now, let me see. Hold on a second. It's now 21 minutes.
21 minutes. Awesome.